Hello, today is Saturday, December 11th, during the second week of Advent. And today we hear again about the prophet Elijah. And we hear about that prophet in the gospel as well as in the Old Testament. And it's just one of those things, the question is, who was Elijah? Well, he was one of the first really great prophets. In fact, he was an amazing prophet, given all the other ones, because even though we don't have a record, a book of Elijah's teachings and prophecies, we have his words, especially in the first and into the second book of Kings. And we have how he kept trying to draw the people back into a faith in God, and sometimes had to confront the kings and queens who he felt were leading the people astray. But Elijah worked with great power. It wasn't just his words, but God worked through him. You know, if you remember back the story of the widow of Zarephath, who had this jar of flour and this jar of oil that for a year never went empty. There was always enough every day to feed them. A little further beyond that story is a story of how that son of the widow died. And Elijah brought him back to life. No, Elijah was a great prophet and displayed great power that proved that, you know, God was speaking through him. But he didn't die. If you read in the second book of Kings, he doesn't die. He just suddenly gets taken up to heaven in a fiery chariot. You know, that's where that old spiritual comes from. Swing low, sweet chariot, coming to carry me home. It was that chariot that took Elijah to God. And because he didn't die, the belief was is that he would come back again, and he would come back and announce the day of the Messiah, that he would be the one to come and announce that God's promise was going to be fulfilled. Well, Elijah did come. He came when Jesus was on Mount Tabor. Remember, Moses and Elijah appeared and spoke to Jesus before he went through his suffering, death, and resurrection. But even more, the belief of the early church was that John the Baptizer came in the spirit of Elijah. That this man who forcefully, powerfully proclaimed the good news that God was going to fulfill his promise and do it soon. He said that over and over again and was very much in that spirit of Elijah. He's the one that announces the good news. And from the depths of the Judean desert, he still speaks to us. He speaks to us of that promise that the one is coming. In fact, he is here. He will come again in glory, to be sure. But in the meantime, he is here. He's here with us now, no matter what may happen. Elijah has told us, not as a warning, but as a great gift of joy, that God is fulfilling his promise and is with us now. Have a great Advent. God bless you.